Welcome to Taste the Word with Fanny Meyburg. Let us get a taste of God's Word. A good morning to you. Yes, I want to read to you this morning from Deuteronomy chapter 8 and verse 7. For this week I was speaking, since Tuesday, I was speaking from Deuteronomy chapter 8. And this morning I want to speak to you about a good land. The Bible says, for the Lord your God is bringing you into a good land. Sometimes, I don't know if you are like me, and so many times I was asking, Lord, why the wilderness? Why the desert land? And I believe that the Israelites, I don't believe it, I know it. They ask it so many times. Why the wilderness? Why the desert land? Why, Lord, the difficulties on my paths? And maybe you are asking me this morning, why the difficulties on the road I am traveling? Why the wilderness? Why the desert land? Why, Lord? You ask it. And sometimes it is good to ask, because if you ask, you will receive an answer. But we must find the answer in the Word of God, not from other people. So what does the Bible say? The Bible says, for the Lord your God is bringing you into a good land. The Lord said this morning, I am taking you through the wilderness to make you, as verse 2 says, humble, to test your heart. And I want you to read, sorry, I'm interrupting myself now. I want you to read verse 2 of Deuteronomy chapter 8. The Lord is taking you through the wilderness to humble you and to test your heart. But what I want to speak to you about this morning is, God is taking you through the desert land to bring you in a good land. That is what Deuteronomy 8 verse 7 says. For the Lord your God is bringing you into a good land. The wilderness was the road to the good land. You understand it? The wilderness, the desert road, was the road to the good land. It was a good land because God saw that Egypt, the land where they were, was not a good land for them. There was a better land for them. And the road to the good land was through the bad land. I believe, and it is scriptural, God is taking us to a better place. I want you to hear it this morning. God is taking you to a better place. A better place in Him, and a better place than this earth. The place where you are in your spiritual life right now, maybe is shallow. Maybe it is full of fear and unbelief and doubt. And maybe spiritual coldness, maybe. But God is taking you through a wilderness road to take you to a good land of understanding, a good land of faith, trust, and a land that is on fire for God and the things of the Holy Spirit. And a difficult wilderness and a desert road you are traveling now in the flesh on this earth with all its heartache and the pain and the death and the poverty and all the uncertainty, etc., is the road that leads to a good land. And the good land is heaven. Because the Bible says that land is so good, there will be no more tears. There will be no sickness, no pain, and poverty. The Bible says there is a river of life that is flowing from the throne of God, and that waters bring healing. The pain that this world is causing, the land that God is taking us is a place where there is waters that will bring healing. And we will reach that land on the other side of the desert. I want you to hear it. That land is on the other side of the desert. And I want to encourage you this morning, child of God, hold on. Hold on to God. God is busy with something good in you and for you. Now, you can't see the outcome. You can't see the plan, you can't see the purpose, and I just want to say to you, just hold on. Because God said to the people, I take you through this wilderness, but I'm taking you to a good land. And with the eyes of faith, I want you to see the spiritual advancement. I want you to see the heavenly land that is awaiting you. And for you, Jesus is saying this morning, repent, my friend, while you are traveling, because the wilderness and the desert show the condition of your heart, maybe the coldness of your heart, the pride heart. And I want to tell you this morning, be humble and humble yourself before God and learn from Him. Learn to trust Him in your desert. Trust Him and know that He is taking you to a good and better land. That is God's promise for you today. Let us pray. Oh Lord, I am looking forward to the better land. The better land in my spiritual life and a better land than South Africa. A better land than New Zealand, Australia, America. I'm looking for a better land. I focus on my heavenly land that awaits me. Keep me faithful while I am on this desert road. I ask it in Jesus' name. Amen.